The following six-man contest, it's a ladder match. And from Miami, Florida, the Warrior Princess, Tia.
This match has chaos written all over it.
That's what I love about it. I love chaos.
Very curious to see how well these teams coexist in this.
From New York, New York, Violet Fry.
Mark my words, when the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Look here, it's Natalya.
Yeah. Brains, beauty, and brawn. Natalya is awesome in my book.
Plenty of combustion.
Schedule. This is going to be something you don't want to miss.
My schedule was already clear.
Yes.
And from Norwich, England, Paige.
And if you haven't gotten it yet, you can get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Don't worry, I've already gotten mine.
She's looking focused here tonight, and she'll need to be. She has her work cut out for her in this one.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Bill.
We are moments out from this matchup, and the WWE Universe is ready for this.
Yeah, just look at these fans. Ready.
A golden opportunity hanging high above the ring right now, and this crowd is ready to get this one underway.
These six competitors are all ready, all fired up to climb that ladder and earn a title shot at a title of their choosing.
It doesn't get any bigger than this. It doesn't get any better than this. It's the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Not sure the ring is going to be big enough to contain all of the action here in this six-man, but hey, who cares? It's going to be a blast.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Back between the ropes. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
Action outside.
She's targeting the arm now. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
She's starting to feel it.
She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
Summer Rae not looking so hot here. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
You can say that again, Michael, but you have to think if she can control the action outside the ring, she'll be in good shape.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, what a strike. Ooh. It's placed behind her opponent. It was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt.
Paige stumbling some now. But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
This is unreal, King. I don't think when most see a portrait of beauty like this, they think she's also tough as nails. Some are showing she's just that and then some.
The end may be near. She's on an absolute tear right now. Oh, this isn't good.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
If she could just pull the briefcase down, she will win this thing.
You better pull!
What a shot. You could hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no. And that was not a good landing. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Hey, the elbow is one of the hardest parts of the body. Why not use it? Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? And it's Natalya with the reversal. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
This is not where she wants to be. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Wow. I don't recall the last time I saw a women's match as closely contested as this one. Man, a ferocious blow.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. Oh, here we go again. This match has taken so much out of her.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Back inside now.
And a slap.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
No! And now looking to put her away.
This action has gotten completely out of control. This just gets worse.
We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all to hell.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
And there they go again.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
She's on the defensive now. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
I gotta say, she's gone to her finisher far too many times here with limited success. It's time for her to come up with plan B.
Oh, man. She's been on a finisher frenzy here tonight. Not that any of them have actually finished anything, though. Bringing it back inside.
First time for everything, I guess.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Heading up.
She's so close to victory right here.
This might be it, guys. Come on!
this may very well work. A move! What a smart move!
Batman inside the ring. Can she pull the briefcase down and win this thing?
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable. Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
Slowly back to her feet.
Back between the ropes. The ascent begins. She's right there. She just needs to pull that briefcase down.
Any second, that thing's coming down.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, not again, not again. Well, looks like it's the end of the road for her.
She looks dangerously close to losing this match right here, guys.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
Totally agree. And it's time for her to come up with a game plan to fend off this attack. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Look, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
Heads up the ladder. There she goes, back in the ring now.
Top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
Oh man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're gonna see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Slowly back to her feet.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
Still a long way from the top.
Up and away. She's an amazing athlete, but I don't see how she rebounds from this.
This six-man match may have taken it all out of her.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Yeah, and I'd say she's relying too heavily on her finisher. It's just not working for her tonight. It's time to try something else. This match has taken so much out of her.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Nice reversal.
And here she goes, back inside.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And the ladder again, causing tremendous damage.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time. And she's back in the ring now. And now she's got the briefcase in her hands.
This is it! This is gonna be it! I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
She's right there. She just needs to pull that briefcase down.
Oh, I can't help but think that this one's about to be over. And here she goes, back inside.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard, not where you want to be. This match has taken so much out of her. Heading up.
And now she's got the briefcase in her hands.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Summer Rae doing some damage. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Man, that's got to hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, she's back in now. Oh, reversal! Oh, she is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Getting back into the ring now. And she's making it look easy here.
King incoming!
Onto the floor!
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. This match has taken so much out of her.
Back between the ropes.
Back into the ring now.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Catch escape by Paige.
Paige's quickness continues to impress me.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
Devastating shot to the chest there.
I like it. Let's get this thing.
Good grief. Tremendous impact for that ladder.
Oh, she's back in now. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
We've got a climber. You have to like your chances here.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. This match has taken so much out of her. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She's right there. She just needs to pull that briefcase down.
It's not going to take long to bring it down now.
Back between the ropes. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Still a long way from the top. Incredible counter.
And here she goes. So many things could go wrong for these women up there.
Oh, no. Be careful up there. Great reversal.
Her opponent may be regretting getting up on that ladder.
Man, this is how careers get shortened.
She now literally has this match in her hands.
Oh, man, and it looks a little wobbly up there.
That's it. We have a Money in the Bank winner.
Here's your winner, Bill.
Now that's eking out a win.
I knew she was going to win the whole time, Michael.
The arena is still...